Hi, this is Anita with Mindoro, and today we're going to show you how to cut out or how to erase a background in Procreate. Now here's our original photo. So the first thing I will do is I will try to crop it as much. And then I'm, you know, adjusting it as I kind of need to be able to adjust it so that I can kind of see exactly. Edges. Sometimes you have to get in really close to be able to really see, but you have just done. You can see here how we're kind of working. With all of the, the edges, trying to get as close as we can to this, just sort of erasing, making sure it's all erased. The great part about using like a bright background like this orange is you can really see whether it's all you need to move it around, or however it's easiest for you to work, you can always move it back again. So you can see this background with the orange, you can see it's actually looking pretty good. Just a few more areas there. This doesn't really take that much time to be able to do this, and you can do this on, you can erase any of the actual item, I can now switch. You can see I've switched to do a pen, and I can kind of go in and sort of go over a little bit with the line, getting kind of close to that color there. Perfect because the sun was back there in the background, but it does look better than it would have if I would not have done that. So it's all looking better. Consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel and please check out our website, mendoro.com, and check out our blog. If you need any help with any of your home decor or home furnishing products to create, develop, or manufacture, we'd be happy to talk to you. Thank you so much.